A chilling sight in Uvalde, Texas. White crosses now stand in front of the site of Tuesday's school shooting. The crosses bear the names of each of the victims fatally shot at Robb Elementary School in Uvalde. Today, to show their support and stand in solidarity for those impacted by the tragedy in Texas, multiple Elmira High School students walked out of class today. According to the organizers' Facebook post, both students and staff were invited to participate.